The Sinking City is a game awfully similar to the Sherlock Holmes game series. It is also one of these games that is a limited time exclusive to the Epic Games Store. Yes, another EGS game I'm covering just before the Steam release. It takes place in the 1920s on the east coast of the United States in the city of Oakmont, which is gripped by the supernatural forces. Everything I just said will sound familiar to some of you who are actively enjoying these type of games. So, if you are here on the side quest to find a way to improve the performance of the Sinking City, you've come to the right place. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download the installation package for the Low Specs Experience. The download link is located in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. Now start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from your desktop shortcut and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select the Sinking City and then press Load Optimization Package. Now, the Low Specs Experience will automatically check if your game is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, simply choose the Restore Default option, which will restore your game to default settings. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more similar content. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.